Okay, I have the accelerometer on here, which is this device right here. So as it rotates, you can see this would be a good way for us to measure. So let's go with this.